The candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET Electronic Science, it is a very good news to you to crack your JRF exam in the 2020. Why? Because the UN Academy launched the Electronic Science complete course for the UGC NET exam. So if you want to crack the JRF in this 2020, then definitely you have to take the subscription plan under this UN Academy. So coming to the subscription plan, you will be having the structured course and the interactive live classes will be there. And you will be having the live tests and the quizzes also will be there. So due to all these points, you are going to get a very good clarity in the conceptual way to clear your exam in a perfect way. So these are the subscription plans for 1 month, 2100, and for the 3 months, 6 months, and 12 months. So here the different subscription plans are there. So the candidates who wants to subscribe this complete course for the UGC NET Electronic Science, then you may subscribe here any one of these plan. And here the referral code is also there. So it is a referral code you have to use, that is Ashwini K, ASWYNIK. So if you use this referral code, then you are going to get the total 10% discount on any one of this subscription plan. So now coming to the present content of the video. Here the University Grants Commission released the official public notice on 31st July 2020. This notice is regarding the expression of interest. So actually it is a very good opportunity and it is a very good news to all the candidates, the faculty members who are having the PhD with a minimum of 5 years of teaching experience in the concerned discipline. So you are having the opportunity to put the proposal to tell the classes in the MOOC courses, right? So massive open online courses. So it is the main subject of this notice. And now while coming to the main content in detail of this notice, is the Swayam platform is an indigenous platform of the GOI which hosts a massive open online courses to enable students to virtually attend the courses taught by the best faculty. So access high quality reading resources and participate in discussion forums, take tests and earn academic credits up to 20%. So now which is being extended to 40% of the total courses offered in a program in a semester through the online courses offered on Swayam platform. So whatever the credits you are going to earn as per your academics, so if you once finish any one course in the Swayam platform, then the credits also will be transferred to your academic things, right? So it is aimed to benefiting lifelong learners, students, teachers, researchers to use multimedia on any time, anywhere basis for acquiring the knowledge and skills. So keeping in mind the present situation of COVID-19, the chairman UGC has constituted an expert committee to map the existing developed MOOCs and identify gap areas where courses need to be developed under Swayam as per the UGC model choice-based credit system curriculum. So in this regard, in the first phase, it is proposed to develop 171 UG MOOC courses in 6 subjects of humanities and social science, that is history, political science, commerce, sociology, public administration and anthropology, and invite expression of interest from higher education institutions and academicians to develop high quality MOOCs in these identified areas comparable to international standards. Right? So the faculty members who wants to do the well high quality MOOC courses comparable to the international standards, so here the proposals are taken by the University Grants Commissions. And the eligibility criteria for submitting the proposals in these subjects are: applicant should be a faculty member in a duly recognized institute, university or a college, holding PhD and having a minimum of 5 years of teaching experience in the concerned discipline. And the faculty employed in the university or college would be required to submit a consent letter of the host university to offer MOOC courses. Right? So the list of subjects, scope of work and the courses along with the guidelines for developing the MOOC courses and funding pattern you can able to see in this official website. So we invite eligible faculty to be part of this important endeavor by submitting their proposal through this website, that is in the Swayam website. Fine. So it is a in detail notice. So under the expression of interest, the UGC or the Swayam platform is providing an opportunity to the qualified, that means the eligible candidates, to put the proposals regarding the high quality, to develop the high quality massive open online courses. Right? So share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunity. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Thank you.